Hello! So I went to the 16th Philippine International Hot Air Balloon Fiesta and it was super duper fun. It was my first time there, but pretty much I can give you advice on what to do and what to bring if you're planning to go next year. Okay, first and the most important thing that I can tell you guys is to go there early. I went there at 4:30 a.m. It was a very brilliant idea to go there very early because you'll get a nice parking slot. Practically, there's no line in the ticket area. And inside the venue, you'll get a nice, cozy spot where you can view all the activities. There are food stalls in the venue, but if you wish, you can bring your own stuff. You can bring your own food, bring your own chips, your own packed lunch if you want. Bring your own water bottle so you don't have to buy. And of course, we have to save the planet, so less plastic. Yeah. I highly, highly recommend you bring picnic mats or banig because you want to lie down. It's gonna be an all-day event. Bring pillows if you want, big umbrellas. And there were people who had their tents there. I think it's quite a brilliant idea to bring tents. Also, if you have portable electric fans or those mini fans, those are good. Those are great. So, best bring those. And yeah, what else? Alcohol, tissue, all the time. Especially on festivals like this, they don't have proper toilets. Sunblock, sunglasses, protect yourself from the sun. Having dark skin is not an issue. I myself, I want to be tan. But skin cancer is very scary. I get all moles and stuff like that. You know, my skin is really not for the sun. I'm preserving myself. Yeah, bring sunblock, sunglasses, very, very important. And of course, take lovely pictures, take videos like I did. So bring your gadgets. So have a nice comfy bag and put it all there. What else? Yeah, so go there early. La 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 la. Clothes. I wore a maxi dress. So it was a brilliant idea for me to wear a maxi dress during that time because the sun didn't burn my legs, but there was wind enough. There was room to breathe, if you know what I mean. Pants is just too hot for that, so. If you want to wear shorts, go ahead. Feel free. But for me, it will just burn my legs. So the dress was perfect. You want to go there early because the flight of the hot air balloon starts around 6:30 to 7-ish a.m. So yeah, going there early is definitely, definitely the smartest advice that I can give you guys if you're planning to go next year.
I'm under Darth Vader now. Look at that. That's just awesome.
Food from Pampanga.
Can I get your hand to write on? Just a big select to bite on. What a night to fly my kite on. Do you wanna flash your light on? Take a look, it's on display for you. Coming down on us today. Did you meet your fortune teller? Get it up with no propeller. Do it up, it's onward stellar. What a way to finally smell her. Look it up, it's not too strong.
Just to go home and call it a day. I mean, we've done a lot of things and we've seen a lot of amazing things, so yeah, that's the day. So I'm back here in Manila, and as you can see, it's very sunny. I don't think it rained at all. That's okay, it was a day well spent, and we were there at 4 a.m. It was really, really worth it. Yeah, so try to check out the Hot Air Balloon Festival next year. Try to catch it. It's always on February, mid-February. So go there. Check it out. It's very fun.
Next year, I'm planning to go there with my fiancé and my son. And hope to see you there. Bye!